You only need these certifications to start your IT career in 2023. Hello everyone, I hope you are doing well. If you're new here, my name is Sohail. I'm a cybersecurity consultant with 10 years of experience in the industry. And today I'm going to share with you the only 5 certifications that you need to get to jumpstart your IT career in 2023. But before we dive into these certifications, I need to give you a quick disclaimer. The advice I'm sharing with you guys today is only based on my own experience and seeing the hiring process in different companies that I've worked for throughout the past 10 years, and also seeing firsthand how these certificates help my own career. However, having certifications alone is not going to do anything for you. You don't want to become a cert monkey and having all these certifications without the skills and knowledge to back that up. I really urge you to do labs and practice and really study these topics and certifications in a deep way, because at the end of the day, you need to prove to the hiring manager your knowledge and skills. Because if you don't have the skill and knowledge, you will definitely face some issues during your interview with the hiring manager, and that can lead to a lot of other issues in your career. As you already know, IT community is very small and that's not going to end up very well for you. With that in mind, let's talk about the first IT certification. As you have guessed it by now, yes, it's CCNA. This certification alone can make a huge difference in your IT career, especially at the start. Companies and hiring managers still respect this certificate and the value it provides in 2023. And I think the reason behind that is that this exam forces you to do a lot of lab and practices, and there are various and there are lots of free resources available out there and tools to perform these practices and labs, like Packet Tracer. And the second thing is that Cisco definitely did a really great job with this exam, and it covers all the networking knowledge that you need to succeed in your IT career, whether it's cybersecurity, cloud computing, system administration, anything. As you already know, networking is the cornerstone of IT. So you need that deep foundational knowledge to become successful in this field. And CCNA can give you that knowledge and skills. And some people out there are comparing Network Plus with CCNA and saying people can get Network Plus and it's the same thing. But I have to disagree on that. So if you do a simple keyword search on indeed.com for US, for CCNA for instance, you will see thousands of available jobs for only CCNA. Whereas if you do the same thing for Network Plus, you will see the difference. It's a huge difference between these two certifications when it comes to available jobs. Honestly, when I got my own CCNA back then, it was the best thing that happened to me in my career. It opened a lot of doors for me. I was able to get into networking from IT help desk after like 1 year, which was a game-changing thing for me. And the second certification that you need to get to become successful in IT is Security Plus. And the reason for that is that in this day and age, you need to consider security in every aspect of IT, whether it's networking, cloud computing, system administration, any aspects of IT. This certificate will help you a lot with the foundational security knowledge and mindset. The Security Plus covers important topics of cybersecurity like encryption, threat modeling, incident response, network security, and etc. It is also a vendor-neutral certification, which means that it's widely recognized by employers across a wide range of industries. The third certification that you need to consider is the Linux certification. Whether it's the Linux Plus from CompTIA or from Linux Foundation, having knowledge and skills in Linux is crucial. Linux is one of the most widely used operating system in the world, and it's used in various industries including cloud, cybersecurity, and software development. I can guarantee you one thing: if you have a Linux certification, especially at the start of your career, it's going to make you stand out among the competition. I can guarantee you 100%, and it will open up new opportunities for you. With cloud computing becoming increasingly popular throughout the past few years, having skills and knowledge in this area is really important because you are going to deal with different teams in your organization when you start your journey in IT. And it's really good to have that cloud knowledge because that's going to help you have conversation with other team members from different departments. These days, all the companies across the world, I think, have some resources in the cloud, especially their mailing system and things like that. So having this knowledge is going to help you a lot in your journey. And there you have it, folks. These are the 5 certifications that you can consider to get in 2023 to jumpstart your IT career. By the way, you don't need to get all of these certifications in just 1 year. It's impossible to get all these certifications in just 1 year and building that strong knowledge behind it. You have to do practice labs and things like that to build that knowledge. So I don't think you can get all of these certifications in just 1 year without creating and building that knowledge behind the picture. After you're done with CCNA, I recommend getting one of the cloud computing certifications. If you are in the US, definitely focus on AWS. But here in Australia, Azure has a strong market here. So I would recommend Azure in Australia and maybe some part of Europe. And after you are done with the cloud computing stuff, I would recommend getting your Security Plus. And remember, with hard work and dedication, you can get into IT and have a successful career. Believe in yourself, study, do some labs, and make sure you're building that strong knowledge. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions or anything to say, please leave them down in the comment section below. If you haven't already, please make sure to subscribe and like my video. As you already know, this is going to help me a lot with the YouTube algorithm. That way, I will be able to reach out to more people out there and help them with their IT and cybersecurity journey. The only ask that I have from you, if you found this video valuable and content valuable to you, just like and subscribe it. Thank you so much.